there. Yes, you. Just like people got it, yes. You could stand and give us a hand. Universe 7, universe man, is in a real bind. We absolutely must bring this down. If you're going to be this difficult, then I'll just have to use more forceful means of persuasion.
Oh, my. It looks like the Lord Pierce's short temper has gotten the better. It might be in your best interest to avoid agitating any further for the time being.
However, if you were dressed in fright, you might be able to kill that hot head of his.
Just bring them over here!
Unbelievable. Under Mr. Freeze? For crying out loud! Why the hell am I doing that again?
If you don't go, then I can't get back to work. It's nothing personal, but I need you to go along with it.
There is no need to do candy! It's too hard to do! This is bad! Don't think Boo can win!
Huh. You're not bad.
By surprise. You seem like you've still got a lot of fight.
Why you?
This might be more trouble than it's worth. I can see why you got the attention for God's instruction.
You made a lot of commotion. Now it's my turn. You have to be kidding.
This isn't looking good. I've got to train him before, otherwise I can kiss that 10 million zenny goodbye.
It's a done deal. Sorry, but it usually is one for two.
To be perfectly honest, all we need is me, but I guess it's just
seems I underestimated.
Whatever you're involved in, my interest.
Fine, Frieza. You better not get up to your old tricks. I mean, okay?
I'm a one-way ticket back to hell, but you hear me? Dare to toy with me!
If I were allowed to kill, you would certainly be getting it.
Whoa! You're really well trained, aren't you? It isn't over yet! This is getting fun!
Just as strong as I thought you were. We definitely win the tournament. You joined our team, Don Sang. Am I right?
Not entirely sure what. Our Lord Peter's exactly.
I failed to see that universe.
I've had enough of your swabble. Just keep your mouth shut. Fine.
It'd be unwise to let that go to your head.
That's it. You're in the world of trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this.
I am Zomerson. I am the wisdom, the law, and the power of the universe.
All right! Let's do this, shall we?
I have just given Thor. I am the world.
I demand to know what you're doing here. The spirit is... What?
There is nothing beyond possibility, for I, the God, am all possibility. I am all of existence itself.
You are just as ludicrous as ever.
Understand.
Power is great.
But sir, am I being overwhelmed?
Take the power of justice right.
I've still got a lot more to do. No point in holding anything back now. This is all I've got!
Yeah.
back on justice!
Okay, fine, I get it. I can't rely on you anymore. I will never forgive you if our universe loses. My soul will haunt you for all eternity.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. If we lose, you and your soul will be completely erased from